大変だったみたいだな。少しは肩の荷が下りたか。
何が
Heard about
うちの妹か。
Oh, is he talking about
も大変だったかもしれないけど
Yui and Chihiko? お
父さんに受験お疲れ様って伝えておいてくれないか。
やだよ、なんでだよ。なんでお前の言葉伝えなきゃいけねえんだよ。でも気持ちは嬉しい。ありがとう。
こ
んなことでお礼を言われるとは思わなかった。あっちの妹だよ。
ユキコ？
姉さんに話がある。
Oh my goodness。
とりあえず上がる？
Wait, did they all go in? I just remember at the last episode there was like the conversation that Hachiman had with his sister. I don't remember them ever going in to talk with Haruno, and Yukiko wanted to do this all herself though. Like, she didn't want any help, I'm pretty sure. Girly will not stop drinking.
Wow.
She said that's true. Okay.
私たちのこと、これからの私たちについて、私と姉さん、それと母さんの話だから、私が聞きたい話じゃなさそうだね。
Does that sound like something she wants to hear?
それでも聞いてもらいたいの。
Yeah, come on.
だから実家に戻るわ。母さんにちゃんと話をしておきたい。
Let's go, girlie.
叶わないにしても、せめてこれだけはちゃんと言葉にして、納得できるようにしたい。
I'm proud of her, honestly.
言いたいことは分かった。ゆきのちゃんが本気なら、私も協力し。協力？さ、お母さんだって簡単には方針変えないだろうから、どっかのタイミングで私も口添えしてあげる。
Okay.
でも、それが効果あるかどうか分かんないけどね。
She's actually gonna help, though.
荷造りしておきなよ。あと、お母さんにも連絡しとくこと。そうね。そうする。荷造り、私も手伝うよ。いえ、そんなことまでさせるのは。いいって全然。むしろ手伝うのが欲しいの。私。
How far away is home?
それくらいしか手伝えなさそうだし。
They want to at least help with something. This really is the only thing that they can help with. Free labor, hard to find. Is Hachiman gonna help too?
コンビニ行くけど、何かいる？
He's.Leaving?
たんじゃないんですか。
こういうのなんか待ち合わせっぽくていいでしょ。
Does it smell like alcohol?
まあ、タバコ。
Oh, cigarettes. Okay.
早く帰ってくれてよかった。おかげで雪乃ちゃんの話も聞けたし。
なんか意外だなと素直に話を聞く。
I'm actually like not that surprised.
これでもお姉ちゃんだからね。雪乃ちゃんがそれを選んだなら。
Yeah, I feel like she just wants Yukino to grow. Nothing will change. I think so. He will.
君はいつもお兄ちゃんし
て
る。お兄ちゃんですから。酔っ払い鬱陶しいんですけど。
酔ってない、酔ってない。
あの、帰り大丈夫ですか
？Hopefully she can。
あれくらいで酔うわけないじゃない。
Oh。
本当に酔わないんだって。
She looks so sad right now。
後ろに冷静な自分がいるの。自分がどんな顔してるかまで見える。どこか他人事って感じがするのよね。
Whoa。
多分君もそうだよ。
What? No, what did she say? Oh my god. I kind of relate to that though. Haruno! I'm starting to really like her character.
俺はずっと変わらないと思っていたからな。
多分君もそうだよ。予言してあげる。君は。
Can't get drunk. Okay, now I question if she's actually talking about like getting drunk or if she needs something else.
っていうかその毛布何？どうしたの？
毛布？ああ、膝掛けのこと？
お前別の持ってなかったっけ？
あ、意外によく見て。
Leave it in the room for other people to use? I hope it continues. I wonder if Yukino's ever gonna show up, to be honest. Like, I feel like she's just so focused on her, everything happening with her family. Oh? She did? No, she did not say that. Oh. Why was Yui surprised that he asked that question? Iroha! Is this the first time we're seeing her this season? Oh goodness, what are they gonna watch? She's so proud of herself. I wonder how much it is. Beautiful. A dance! A prom! Guys, I feel like there's gonna be some sort of dance event happening this season, and I'm really excited. The king and queen! Of course, Yui loved it. She needs help to put on a dance event. Ooh, okay. Oh my goodness. I remember seeing them all dressed up and dancing in the opening. Good for her. Good for her. Yes, for sure. What is she scheming up here? She's pouting. It's no help.
Okay.
I think Iroha has her own. This is like the only time she can have a prom with Hachiman. Right? For herself? I mean, I feel like partly yes. But also... I knew they would be helping out. Poor Iroha.
Wow.
それを見届けてもらえたら嬉しいわ。
じゃあ私は何も言わないけど、約束して絶対無理しないこと。
You're doing a little pinky promise.
絶対呼ぶこと。
え、約束する。
もう
私間違えているかしら。
いや、いいんじゃねえの、それで。知らんけど。
ではよろしくです、ユキノ先輩。
お、今
キノ先輩。
それじゃあ明日から生徒会室に来ていただいてもいいですか。
ええ、構わないわ。
Yui! Oh my god, is Yui upset that Yukino's getting like more independent and that she doesn't need to depend on people now? I love Yukino's growth though! Like, this is amazing. Oh, she might be sad that they're like growing apart. No. Wait. Maybe Yui sees that Hachiman andYukino actually have something more than her and Hachiman. What's that? No! Okay, I wanna see what it is, Yui. I know you probably shouldn't look at it, but... No, is it gonna be a cliffhanger?
何度もその扉の前に立つけれど、ただ隙間から覗いて聞き耳を立てることばかり。本当はずっと昔から気づいてた。私はそこへ行きたいんだって。それだけのことでしかなくて、本物なんて欲しくなかった。
She never wanted anything genuine. Okay.Because if it was genuine, then she wouldn't have a chance with Hachiman, right? So that's why Yui was being really weird during the episode, because she noticed all the questions that Hachiman was asking Yukino, like, did the move go well? Even though I am someone who wants Hachiman and Yukino to be endgame, I do feel bad for Yui! Those unrequited feelings, that hurts! I hope she doesn't, like...disrupt them too, you know? From this conversation, it seems like she understands that she can't have what Yukino and Hachiman have. Oh my goodness. All right, so there's gonna be a prom, you guys. Yukino is gonna be helping out the student council to put this prom on. I'm so freaking excited to see how this is gonna go. I'm really proud of Yukino though for wanting to do this on her own. And I feel like this is so different from...the first season where she tried doing everything on her own, because like she gave the option for people to help her out. She didn't like completely shut down and try to do everything herself. She's actually like working with the student council now, and I feel like the work will probably be more level this time, which is very different from like the culture vessel in season one. She just seems like so much stronger and confident in herself and not afraid to ask for helpIf she really needs it. Like, yes, she's gonna try to do this alone, but if she needs help, I think she will definitely ask people for help. And so I love this growth for her. This is great. But poor Yui. Like I said, I feel bad for her. I just hope she doesn't get in the way of Yukino and Hachiman, you know? Iroha is so funny. I know that she's younger than Hachiman, right? She's like a first year, and I think Hachiman is...second year? Third year? I feel like third year, because she asked Hachiman if he was gonna like be held back and stay in high school. And so yes, she could wait to do this prom stuff till she was in third year, but she wants to do it now. And I feel like she wants to do this because she wants to go to a dance with Hachiman and Hayama probably. So I don't know. There's much to figure out with her. But thank you all so much for watching this episode with me. This has been great. I'm so excited to see where this goes. But take care, and I'll see you in the next one for episode 3. Okay, bye everyone.